How about his teammate Aaron Donald on the defensive side? He took home Defensive Player of the Year award.
Yeah, very impressive. They had both sides of the ball. Sean McVay. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trey Boston. And they'll set up shop right near midfield at the 49-yard line. I want to give a hat tip real quick, Charles, to J.J. Watt before the possession switches.